Is there a movie based on Louise Penny books? Yes, there is a movie based on Louise Penny books. In fact, a three-part TV series based on her Chief Inspector Gamache novels was released in 2019. The series is called Still Life, A Three Pines Mystery, and stars Nathaniel Parker as Chief Inspector Gamache. It was produced by Canadian production company, Shaftesbury, and aired on Canadian TV channel, CBC.